for us, sports in general, not only football, is very, very important to develop a very healthy society. We try to position LALIGA as something which is good for the society. My name is Miguel Ángel Leal. I'm the Chief Technology and Innovation Officer in LALIGA. We are one of the largest football ecosystems worldwide. We have different solutions and most of them are in Azure. But in some cases we have on-premise infrastructure. That means that, for example, when we try to develop a strategy based on a smart venue, we need to put the infrastructure very close to the environment. I think that the challenges that we have can be solved with this adaptive cloud approach. Azure Arc is something that motivates us to use it and to continue using it because our fans are the most important asset that we have and we need to be able to offer them reliable solutions in real time with ability to scale. Any company that has to deal with a mixed environment, it's very important to manage everything as if everything was the same. This is what we realized when we discovered Azure Arc. We are able to find as a whole homogeneous system, something which is a mix of server, Kubernetes, data that are located in many different environments, in Azure Cloud, in other clouds, on-premise, in the edge. That means that I think that is it's the challenge, but it's the way to solve it. Beyond Stats, which is an amazing initiative that we built together with Microsoft, we are able to offer and to personalize content for the fans in terms of statistics, which is something extremely attractive. That means that we are able to reach even more fans. We use AI to build a goal probability. At any time that there is a goal opportunity during the match, in less than 5 seconds, we are able to send to the broadcaster the probability that we identify that had this opportunity. I think that we have the right tools, which is Azure Arc. With this, we're able to manage infra, no matter if it's located in the cloud, on-premise, in the edge.